The Dating Show, brought to you by olderdatingonline.com. It's coming home, it's coming
home, it's coming home. Football's coming home, Eliza. I'm so excited, it's the World Cup.
I know. I just don't get it. I don't get why people get so excited about it all.
Look,
I've got
my
make
World
sense.
Cup wall chart here.
I know, I can see. What are
Look,
you doing?
I'm going to fill it in all through the tournament. I know who's playing when.
How old are you? That's what we used to do when we were kids, like with sticker albums. Are you seriously going to hang that on your wall?
I am. I've been out on the streets talking to people in London.
England, Germany, Brazil, Argentina.
But I think is winner be Brazil.
You reckon Brazil will win?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think so, like that.
Yeah? Because it's the home team?
Maybe a stronger team.
Probably Brazil.
Do you reckon Brazil?
Yeah.
Why is that?
Used to the climate, got a good team. Anyone but England.
Anyone but England?
Yeah, afraid so.
England, I hope.
You hope England?
Yeah.
Realistically, though?
They must win, I mean.
They must.
They must have a good start.
Yeah,
and we are hoping they will win. Okay, Italy is a strong team, but this is 2014, so let's forget about what happened in the past.
Yes.
This time round, we must beat them.
You're hoping for England?
Yeah.
Come on, England.
No, I think Brazil will win it.
You reckon Brazil? Yeah, why? Just...
Because of the home support. And they have talent as well, so there's no reason why they shouldn't.
I think it's going to be Germany and Spain.
You reckon Germany? Not Argentina? What about Brazil? They've got the support?
No.
Germany or Spain? One of those two.
You've got to knock Brazil out.
So there you go. Everyone's getting well excited about this. And I've been looking at some stats. And the World Cup trophy is made of 18 karat gold and weighs 6 kilograms. And also in 1930, the World Cup, the final was contested between Argentina and Uruguay. Now, both sides refused to play with one ball. They refused to play with one ball and had to agree to play one half with one ball made in Argentina and the other half made with a ball made in Uruguay.
I'm so sorry that I just can't get excited about this at all.
Really?
I mean, the only way that it's interesting to me is that, you know, I get to see, like, what, 22 or 23 you know, boys in shorts running around, and at least they've got fit bodies. But other than that, like, what is the point? Honestly.
Okay.
I mean, they're really silly, really. It's just like, you know, kicking the ball around, you know, this whole big pitch, and then there's one tiny little ball with all these men running after it. It just seems stupid.
Okay, so we'll agree to differ. You don't like it. I love it. But it's interesting. This is why we're talking about this today.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously with olderdatingonline.com, because we've been talking to them and they've seen a big, big increase in members. And I think that's because basically...
Of people like me, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, they want something else to do.
Rather than watch the footy. Yeah, no, I can totally appreciate that. It does make sense.
But, I mean, do you think it's a case of, you know, when you join these dating sites, you really... should say yes, not into football, into football. Do you think you should do that or leave it alone or talk about it? Or
I mean, that's quite interesting because football is actually a massive thing. It's almost like, you know, you often like sign which sort of political party you affiliate yourself with. And actually, football is massive. So, you know, if you are a guy and you are really keen on football and you don't want your woman to be talking to you while Liverpool's playing, then absolutely you should tick a box saying I'm a football nutcase.
I don't think Liverpool are in the World Cup.
I don't know about this stuff.
But it's right because football, and it's like other topics as well. You've really got to be sort of honest on your profile and you know, say what you want basically, because you know, if you pretend you like football and you don't, you could end up with somebody who loves football and it's never going to work.
No, well, I mean, and often women actually do that, don't they? That they will sort of, I mean, that's difficult sometimes. Women do choose to sort of try and please men and please don't.
The Dating Show, brought to you by olderdatingonline.com.